once it kind of we got the lead there, you know, I thought there was a couple minute stretch there where they were getting every loose balls, they were getting offensive rebounds. We were struggling. We looked tired on offense. We just kind of hit a rut there and weren't able to get out of it.
For the most part, we played real hard. We did what we wanted to do on the defensive end. I mean, they shot the ball pretty well. We played decent on offense. So, I mean, I think if we can carry this game forward, get better from it, we're definitely heading in the right direction.
We realize, obviously, we've kind of underachieved thus far. But all we're trying to do is just get better each day. And I think this is just another step to that goal.